because Ben Kingsley had to play the role of Gandhi from when he was about 26 until he died in his mid-70s. So it was a 50-year span. And so for the early period when he was young, he wore a wig, black hair, because he had a certain amount of hair, but not as much as that. And I had to light him to look as young as possible. And then through the course of the film, he gradually ages until he's the very old man. Now, we had a marvelous makeup man called Tom Smith, and Ben used to go into makeup for a couple of hours, and he'd had his head shaved, of course, and Tom had sort of little flaky bits he'd put on his skin, and he actually painted the aging lines. They weren't prosthetics. It was drawn with a pencil, and it was really a work of art. And Ben would come on set in the morning out of makeup as the old man, just in his loincloth. And he stood like an old man and moved like an old man. And we'd rehearse the scene. And because I knew I would perhaps be 20 minutes setting everything up, I said to Ben one day, I said, "Oh, Ben," I said, why don't you have a sit down while we get ready? Because I really felt, I believed that I was in the presence of this frail old man, and Ben, he just looked at me and smiled, and he nodded his head the way Indians do, and he was 36 and I was 50. and so he was so convincing, and it was such a performance. I mean, it was, you know, it really, his performance was, I think, carried the film in many ways. It was so convincing.